Hand over everything you made today.
Hey, hey, there's no...
Right now!
I don't have anything!
You got about one more second.
Of course!
Quicker!
It's all yours!
All right, this has nothing to do with me.
See? That wasn't so hard, was it?
Look!
Mouth shut. Got it? Evening.
Good evening, sir.
Out of the damn way!
Don't hear.
Sweet heavens!
Which one was that again?
Slinger named Donkey Daniels.
I saw him twitch and bam! Before he could blink, there was a hole in his...
Y'all talking about duels, huh?
Watch this.
Hey, anybody here reckon they can beat me in a duel? The hell you looking at?
You know what? I think you're full of shit. So why don't we go outside, see who's faster?
Well, now I've seen that.
Actually, maybe now isn't the best time. I just ordered another drink.
But you're the fastest draw in the West. Come on. Shut this fella up.
Fine. Well, let's step outside then, you bastard.
Please, no!
Please put in your bed.
No doubt.
Oh, my good lord.
Howdy, friend.
I need some food. Can I get a meal?
I'm standing.
Stand.
Wolfed that for a while.
You sure wolfed that down.
Partner?
How do you do, sir?
Howdy.
Best be on your way.
How have you been? Well,
Whiskey,
if it ain't
please.
The great gunslinger himself. You know, you caused quite a stir putting down Willie Curls like you did. He'd been talking about his skills day in, day out to any young gun that might have the patience for it and the empty barrel to match. Can't say I'm all that sorry he's gone. That man could drown a bear with all his talking.
Drink up.
Nine.
Hello, friend. I don't mean to pry, but, you look like something of rough and tumble type. Perhaps somewhat acquainted with the more, colorful elements, if you don't mind me saying. I wonder if perhaps you might have heard anything unsavory about this here establishment of recent. Anything related to violence?
Mister, you can do better than that. Hello?
If I hadn't seen it myself, perhaps you could make a little room there.
What do we have here? The idiot club?
You ought to wash your mouth out.
You morons must be founder members.
This is senseless! Stop!
Hello, mister. Bartender, always good to see you.
Hi, folks.
Well, hello, you.
Hello, good looking.
Now say it nicely, miss. Hello.
Again? This your way of flirting?
Jesus, you idiots are welcome to each other.
I don't care what you think.
Just stick together.
Please, just leave
That's
me
no
alone.
Way to treat someone. What?
And you are uglier you than the underside of a sow, I'll tell you. You don't smell.
Done here? Okay, then.
Hey, folks.
I'm a mind my business.
Hello, ma'am.
Hi there, good looking.
Let's try that again, lady. Hello.
Okay. Hi.
You folks are really spoiling the view.
Do you have to be so rude?
One of you would be bad enough.
Absolutely.
absolutely no way to treat a lady.
You got a problem with me or something? You ain't worth a spit.
Spare the rest of us.
Just let me live my life.
Where did you folks meet?
Let's do
the
this.
The freak show?
I'm just gonna leave you to it.
Are you crazy? Only one of us will die.